Oh yes he did. He told me a lot of things. Because my daddy said, he told me. He said, look, these people are cold-hearted and nobody is your friend in show business. Nobody. He told me, nobody is your friend in show business. I don't care, Ellie. Nobody is, Ellie's my dog. He's over there. Nobody's your friend in show business. But I just want to say, for the record, hello, universe, and welcome back to the Little Miss Patty Show. And this is the B, registered nurse and retired U.S. Navy. And I'm on a mission, people, to promote health, wellness, but most importantly, people, happiness. And nothing will stop me because there is B positive blood running through my veins. That's right. B positive. And I'm like the Rock, people. I'm not going to be a victim of one because I am one. I am the Rock, okay? Why are you looking at me crazy, Ramsey? Anyways. Okay, so we're back, and I just want to say hello, Bathtub Boogie Bandit, Ryan McCutcheon, who is 19 years old. He's an amazing, talented musician and singer, and he is going off to the Army in less than a week and a half and to serve his country. And I just want to commend him and say what an honor it has been to have you on my show. And thank you for joining us today. And you come back and see us. And the kindness will be shipping you a guitar when you graduate from boot camp. And that was a message that flew in from Ramsey. And he is from thekindness.org. So I just want to let you know that. Are you with me still? Yes, from Georgia. You're still with me?
I'm right here.
Okay, so I just want to say thank you for being with us, and we're going to let you go now. And so you can just put us on mute and say hang tight, but I'm going to close out the show here. And thank you for being with us, and we have enjoyed you. And we will get you the DVD of the Debbie TV radio, and you just put us on mute and hang tight. Okay, brother?
Thank you, Miss Dee.
Oh, it was an honor, sir. It was an honor. And I salute you, and you make sure that you write Ramsey a song, because he's the one that made sure that the kindness.org organization made sure you got your guitar to entertain the troops. Right, Ramsey?
I'm going to be all on it.
Okay, he says thank you. Right, you want to say something? Okay, all right. Don't eat this microphone. This is the only one I got, okay? And we are poor because thekindness.org is for the poor, the unwanted, and the forgotten, and all that is right, okay? And they are Random Acts of Kindness Charities incorporated here based out of Phoenix, Arizona. And they have the BOK bags, which they do a lot of things for the hospital kids. And they got me reading. I'm a storytime reader over at Borders Books. And did you hear Ramsey? He just said right. And we take these friends of ours from the kindness out to the group homes and the nursing homes. And then we got the Dragonfly and Dragon Guy program for the junior high kids that deliver the items that people from that fill out the dream slips in whatever capacity. They fill out a dream slip, and then the kindness fulfills those slips and gets them the items. And we are going to get our friend Ryan McCutcheon his guitar, because he sure will be entertaining them troops. And I'm sure he'll probably get in a band, in an army band of some sort. And hopefully we'll get a YouTube clip. Huh? Would you like to see that, Ramsey? Because maybe he's going to write a song about you, because a green parrot like you deserves a song. Yeah, I know they always write songs about bluebirds, but they never write songs about pretty green parrots, do they? They don't, and I'm sorry to hear that. But hopefully he'll write a nice little love song about a green parrot named Ramsey. the great, because that is what you are. You're great. Yes. Okay. So, and that's that. And I just want you all to know, thank you, universe and cosmos. And we, like I said, we got Debbie TV radio now. And as you can see, it's part TV, part radio. And I'm doing a tour now. And I've already hit Georgia. And the next state I'm going to, we don't know. But Little Miss Piggy will be joining us. And she's sitting in for Little Miss Patty, as always. Because Little Miss Patty is off conquering the free world, as always. And I just want you all to know that you cannot let anyone stop your dreams. Okay? You can't. If you're a dreamer, you have got dreams. And the show must go on, people. The show must go on. Little Miss Piggy taught me that. And that's what we're doing here, people. The show must go on. So be here next Sunday for more. Sundays at 4. 4 more. Little Miss Patty Show. And we will be doing our mother station out of Chicago and via Rockford, because my Papa Bear said, don't you forget where you're from, people. Don't you forget where you're from. I don't care where it is. You be proud of where you're from. And I appreciate all you veterans out there serving your country. And all my friends that are still in the Navy. Shout out to you. Hello. And I'll be back next Sunday for more Little Miss Patty Show. We're going to go out with a little tunage. So just hold out, people. Here it is. You ready? There we go. And action. There we go. There we go. Here it is. And that is. There we go. No, that's not it. That's not what I like. No, it's not. This is what I like. Right here. Here it is. Listen. There you go, Ramsey. How's that?